Yeah, well, same here, you know. I've been mad at ICP. I've been mad at Twisted, you know, before I had the full story. I still don't know the full story, you know. I know that both pretty much made mistakes, you know, and, you know, I do think it's a little messed up how Twisted did Psychopathic or ICP dirty. It seems like, you know, but I guess they had their reasons, you know, and consequences can never be the same. You know, I used to be like, oh man, they need to get Dark Lotus back together and show that we're family. No, that's CPN helped point that out, that that's selfish of me and others to say, oh, they should get back together for the fam. They have their reasons why they can never do business again, you know what I mean? But that's not our beef, you know? Still enjoy both music, you know? Twisted just puts out more. Woop woop.